Well, good morning, everyone. Sebastian, he's in a kissy mood this morning. Good morning, Jill. Coy, coy, coy. How you doing today, Jill? Sebastian won't stop licking me. Sebastian, Sebastian, I'm trying to work. This is very unprofessional of you. I need my face back. I guess I'm gonna multitask. I will be his licking stick. And make a dragon. You're so cute, Sebastian. I love you so much. What are you doing? Is my face tasty today? Is that what's happening? You're such a good boy. Good morning, Anna. Yes, puppy kisses galore. My goodness. Thank you, Sebastian. He misses me. He didn't get to sit in my lap all day yesterday. He's making up for it today. Oh my goodness, he just keeps going. Oh, there's kisses. Sebastian. My goodness. I am doing great. I'm gonna make a little baby dragon because somebody wanted a remake of one that I did, the Kumo, but they wanted it in the style of Tuscany, in the pose. So I'm gonna make that. And then take a tiny break and then make another dragon today. I'm thinking something purple. I'm kind of feeling purpley. I just got back the purple pearl. So I'm kind of excited to use it. Lots of dragons. Thank you for shaking all your hair on my desk, Sebastian. You're so thoughtful. It's just... You're playing Sims? Nice. What are you getting up for, Sebastian? You gonna get your hair all over the place and then leave? You can stay. Okay, fine. Oh, I'm gonna smack my camera. There we go. So Anna, I messaged you. I was asking, cause I still haven't baked her. I was wondering, cause she kind of looked I mean, other than gorgeous, she looks like she needs a little something to break up the white between her hands and her tummy, you know? So I was thinking, what if I put like a couple little spots or something on her hands in red and then maybe a couple spots of white on the red. Yo, we got Spook and Taffy. Yay! Oh, a bracelet? Interesting. Or spots, yeah. Okay. You're working on the 100 baby challenge? Do I even know? Wanna know? Is it you have to have 100 babies in Sims? Hey, Rex! I'm sorry your stream went all weird and your computer's being dumb. That was no fun. Just when you're about to beat that chick. Yeah, I remember Taffy Joe. He's so pouty. It's an interesting challenge, Jill. JJ probably give you a run for your money on that one. He's got like a trillion kids in that game. I understand that, Rex. It's frustrating. What do you still need left for your computer to be fixed? Because you're working on fixing it, right? Or upgrading it? That's interesting, Joe. And what's the deal, Rex? Your computer just turns off randomly, or what? Yeah, he was streaming this morning, Anna, and his everything just turns off. That's a shame. And you've upgraded everything, and it's still doing it. So, you know, I stayed up late last night, and then I woke up at my usual time today, so I'm a little sleepy, but I haven't. I watched Rex for a bit this morning, and then I'm just getting this guy ready. I did the koi last night with Becca. But I will be busy today because I want to make sure to be streaming when she raids me. She's going to raid me around 3:30. Aw, Rex. Do you have like a tech dude that can help you? So I feel like I am getting closer to figuring out the solution for Koi Cam. I cannot wait for Koi Cam. And I bet Jill cannot wait to see Jersey. I'm gonna pick my tech buddy's brain about ways to. There's gotta be a way to stream without running a cord all the way through my house downstairs out into the backyard, you know? There's gotta be a way, something. And still be nice quality, of course. Jersey cam. Put a tracker on Jersey, and the camera will just follow her around. Yeah. So yeah, you guys have seen me walk downstairs to the backyard, right? I gotta go down and then out through the kitchen and then out to the pond. So it's like, because Becca was talking about it yesterday, and she's like, just get a USB extender cord. I'm like, that'd be a really long cord. I don't know. There you go. Like, Anna's got it figured out. I was overthinking it, apparently. Yeah, if I can do it without like some kind of thing that relies on Wi-Fi, because we know it's not the best out there. We shall see. But what's important is that Rex is finally feeling better. That's important. Yep, everybody is home safe and sound. You're feeling better, but now your PC's sick. I have Maui vanilla today. It just has a little hint of coconut in it. Hey Rex, I have a question about hosting, because I'm not really sure how it works. Hazelnut for Jill, as usual. So when you host somebody, do you have to type host their name like every time you want to do it, or does it auto do it, or? Like how does that all work? Okay, I'll have to play around and look for that. Because I want to, like, make sure to host you guys when I'm not on. I want to make sure I do it right. Hey! Thanks, Jill. a host option under the share button. It must be on the live channel page because I'm on my dashboard and I don't see it. Although it does have your names on my dashboard, and it says here. Hang tight. You guys are going for a ride. Right here. It says Rex, add to auto host, Griffin, and then Jill, add to auto host. Does that mean if I click that, it'll host you guys when I'm not online? Like if somebody's on, like if you're both on at the same time, it'll pick whoever's prioritized. Okay. Learning stuff. Random. Nice. I don't want the arms to be too big. That will be nice. Hey, how's it going, Imogen? Good morning to you. Good evening to you. Nice. That is what I am doing as we speak. My long list of one commission. But that's only because I normally don't do commissions. That is my choice. But this is something. They're not asking for the world. They're asking for a remake of something I've already made, so it's not tough. You have a commission for a clay model. Yeah, that's exactly the reason why I don't do them either. So that's not the right color, or you know. But when people are like cool and like, hey, you do you. You do what you do. Then it's like, all right, cool. It's on. I need pearl. That would probably be really cute. Because Haku is cute. As a dragon in general. Oh, could you imagine how long and wiggly he would be? What's that, Anna? You are 100% and 1000% cool. Of course. I was not at all referring to you at all. I'm referring to like 2 years ago stuff. Huggles from afar. Is your Google broken, Imogen? Is that what I'm hearing? You need Kiwi's help? What is it you need looked up? Is it really broken? I was being silly. Wait, don't you have. You gotta have Wi-Fi. You're on Twitch. I'm confused. Gotcha. Gotcha. All right. Hang tight. I help you out. Give me a sec. Let me get this tummy on. He's Johnson the Rock, right? Because it's like, it's the name backwards. Instead of The Rock Johnson, it's Johnson the Rock. Oh yeah, look how cute the little snail turned out. And the little gecko. I like the gecko. I want to make some more geckos. I should make some dragons and like have them all have little buddies with them. That's something I've never done. Other than him and Willy and Wally, of course. Ooh, I gotta give up brown. Right, hang tight. Let me. You're looking up, you wanna see the original Batman? Yeah, I really like the pearl eyes. They add a lot. Original Batman. Or do you need me to take it off the stand and get closer or something? Yeah, it's gray, yellow belt, yellow black symbol, and then he's got his cowl, and then he's got little eyebrows. Cannot forget the eyebrows on his costume. That's so that the kids don't get scared. He's like, I'm not really into this. Oh, that's a costume. That's not. What I could do is get pictures, like, and then I can send them to you later. And then like Instagram or something. And you're welcome. Kiwi Koi, the next Google. That's a great idea, Rex. What are you gonna make? What do you got? I had tangerine slices for breakfast. And coffee. Always coffee. It's actually torture to wait until my stream starts to make a cup of coffee. I don't know if you guys know this, but I only have 2 cups a day, and so my first one is always on the stream with you guys. Yum. Ooh, Indian, yum. What did you get? I have some curry in my fridge. That's what I had for dinner last night. And I don't know if yours has it. Like, oh, well, I guess Indian and Thai are different. Thai iced coffee is delicious, in case you've never had it. Pasta. Yum. Okay. Sebastian. Still think the hands need to be smaller. Just a bit. Sebastian, stop. His tiny growls of doom. You're so fierce. Don't know who he's barking at. Sebastian, quit it. Quit it. Sorry, guys. Sebastian, no one's out there. Stop it. Stop it. You stop. You stop that barking. You stop that. This is why you don't have friends. I'm happy with the size now. Hey, thanks, Anna. Yes, Imogen? I probably should, huh? I bet like an Umbreon would look awesome as a dragon. Need to be just a little bit smaller. You could always try, Sebastian. You could always try remaking it, Jill, if you don't like it, and see, like, you know, if it turns out different if you do it again. I think there's a gardener nearby, which is what he's barking at. question. Yeah, I like making the swirls too. I got coffee here for you, Rex. I got plenty of coffee. Yes, Rex. Oh my goodness. Coffee is life. That is why we wake up in the morning. That's why I go to bed so early. The sooner I go to bed, the sooner I can wake up and have more coffee. Hey, Sonic! Good morning! How are you? I hope you're having a wonderful morning. I'm gonna wait on the swirls until I'm done with the hair. I should probably do brown before I do black. Oh yeah, I needed to stay up late last night because I had to pick up the boys from the airport. So I made a dragon and a fish. Okay, so I got this new clay and it has red sparklies in it. It's like ruby red slippers. So meet Dorothy. She's got ruby red sparkles all in her. I haven't cooked her yet. I'm still debating putting a couple of little red spots on the white to kind of break it up because her hands and her tummy are white. But let me see if I can show you the sparkles, like if you can see them. Yeah, she's silly. She's got a little tongue sticking out. She's a silly little girl. Hey, Mia! You gotta give Mia some pets for me. How cool would it be if Toto was like a big, beefy, like, wolf of a dragon that just like, argh, protects her? You guys trying to tempt me? Tempt me to an awesome giant Toto dragon? I am tempted. It doesn't take much to sway me. The temptation is there. Oh, Mila. Sorry. That's right. Mila. Like, okay, so now I'm picturing it. Thanks, guys. Imagine her sitting here, and this big thing is just behind her. Like, she's like, were you gonna mess with me? Not with my dog behind me. Like, just shoulders, and his head's real low, and his ears are down, and he's just like, thanks, guys. For making me think things. I was thinking like maybe once a month I could do a big beefy dragon, you know? Like Bran and Alderman and the big toothless. There's smashing. Oh, I see what you're saying, Rex. Lao Shang Lung. Wow. Full scale. gonna be a year project. So I was playing Blessed yesterday, and I got some inspiration. There was a loading screen, and there was a dragon on it. And this pose was really cool. So I'm gonna show you guys. I want to do something with it. See if I can. Isn't that neat? Look how long his tail is. Like, it goes all the way over to here. It's like a tail for days. It's really cool. Yeah, wouldn't that just be gorgeous? Just like, just swirling and tail, and just like, So that is also on my radar as something to do. I do think, though, that my next big project should be something hairy. Some kind of hairy dragon. So, I mean, maybe it could be the Toto thing. But I wanna see how I could pull off a big hairy dragon. For funsies. Because if you're not having fun, there's no point in doing it. And I still want to make. And I know it's not gonna be easy. I want to make a white furry dragon. With like blue eyes and black horns. I think like a yeti or something. Although maybe it could be pearl fur. Doesn't necessarily have to be white. Yeah, my desk's gonna be full again, for sure. Not that that's a bad thing. Okay. Are these little horns big enough? I mean, he is a baby, so he doesn't need giant horns. I just want to make sure they don't get lost in the hair. Yeah, it's kind of like a Yeti dragon. Yeah. That's kind of the idea. So we now have the horns. So let's start working on the hair. New day. No falling for you. You need the least intimidating name ever? Bob? Carl? Hey, Namato! Are we looking for real names? Are we looking for... What kind of names you looking for? Like... Fuffles? Puff? Carl. How are you today, Namato? Jim? I made a koi fish last night. I made a black one with normal fins and blue eyes. I hope your day is going swimmingly. Huh? Huh? Cool. Thanks, Imogen. Toto could be the white dragon with the blue eyes. Furry idea, maybe. Oh, but white, I can't make it that big. I don't know. I have to think more on it. Oh, Anna didn't like it. Dang. It is time for cute Oriental dragon fluffy hair timeness. Majesty fluff. Also, a fluffy pink dragon would be fun, I think, as well. Fluffy pink with blue eyes. Oh, the process of making hair. I really like how the hair turned out on this chick last night. I was pleasantly surprised at how gorgeous it turned out. That was a great idea for the pale pink, Anna. All right, thanks, Imogen. Funny enough, Carl from Walking Dead is gonna be in Sacramento in a few days, and hopefully I'll get to go meet him. Him and Glenn and Dale and Merle. I can't think of who else. Carl! Yeah, it definitely makes it. And did you see we added a little black bandana? Or like a little, is it a bandana? A little, to hold the hair back. The name escapes me. Hairband. There you go. Scrunchie. Not a scrunchie. Like a little, the, you know, the hard. They're like half circle and they're hard. Boop. And they got the little teeth on the bottom. Not a barrette. Headband. There you go. Headband. A black headband. What is your idea of big and what is your idea of small, Imogen? Same here. Although I think yours is shorter than mine. But I still don't use them. I can barely get mine in a ponytail now. But it feels so good to have it short. Big would be Dorothy sized. Gotcha. I'd say big then. And do we have a fluffy tail? Yes, Paul would be grump size, huh? So, we are going to start the hair here. That looks awesome, Anna. It looks so. I like the color, and it looks nice and cool for summer and easy to maintain. Now I have to make the hair for his head. To show you what I did with my hair once. It was really fun. Me find it. All right. Where is it? Bear with me a sec, guys. You ready? Know if it'll focus. It was like a dark purple and blonde, think like skunk stripes in it, and then I dyed those red, and then just, messed the hair all up, and it's fun. Had that style for a very long time. I haven't done anything fun with my hair in a long time. It's just boring brown right now. Thanks, Imogen. I did just cut it 2 days ago. I cut like 5 or 6 inches off. It felt like 10 pounds was lifted off my head. Take care, Imogen. See you later. So what do you guys have planned for today? Other than this. I kind of just have this planned. I have this planned. I have one more dragon later, and then I'm hoping to go see a scary movie with Griffin. That's my hope. He's my scary movie buddy. We go together so we don't get scared. Thank you, Anna. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. I was just about to the point where I couldn't pick him up anymore. He almost would have been the rare unstamped creation. Da-na-na-na. Koi fish. That's what it sounds like. You guys can't hear it from as far away as you are, but every time I stamp it, it sounds like that. Okay, how many tufts of hair did old Kumo have on his head? I know somebody who would know that. And try to discern it from a picture. I might have to redo something. I just noticed. Not a big deal though. Easy fix. Easy peasy. I could use these for a different dragon. Kumo has pearl horns. Twelve starting from the long. You know what I'm talking about? From back here. Yeah, dang. I should have looked at that. That's okay. No big deal. Hey, Joyful, welcome. How you doing today? Oh, I did that perfect then. It's Sweet. You ate 4 boxes of Pop-Tarts last night. For containers or actual boxes full of bags? Anna, do you need a doctor? Perhaps some Tums. 4 boxes that have 4 pizza. Wow. It is epic. And I can't imagine. I like the brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tarts. Those are my favorite. At least I got the spot already mapped out where these are gonna go. So there's a bonus. There. Now he looks like he should. So you said 14? No. What did you? 12. 2, 3, 4, 5. Joyful, don't even worry about it. Sometimes you just craving it, you know? It's all good. Ah, I see. Well, lesson learned. Hair time. I gotta go to the store too. So, the dragon that we're gonna make later, what pose should we do? It's gonna be the pearl purple, because I'm kind of just feeling the purple. Should it be like sitting on its butt with its feet down? Like the Mamma Viking? Or is there another pose? We could even do a pose that I maybe I've done maybe once. Like, if the dragon is sitting on his butt with its feet out, like kind of it just plopped on its butt, so it'd be sitting like this, but its feet would be up in front of it, kind of like actually sitting on its bottom. Oh, you're sleepy, Anna. No, you take a nap before work? I was sleepy when we started this, but I'm not anymore. I'm in dragon hype. My dragon drug has kicked in. Oh, sleepy pose. Sleepy pose. Let me think. How would sleepy pose look? The curled up, like what's her face? That first dragon I did for you, like that. Curled up with the head down and the eyes shut. Like Canary. Got it. I did do that recently. What have I not done recently? I'm trying to like think of all the different poses in my head. We could do a little purple mirror, like purple, black, and maybe pearl or something. We could do a little yes, the child walked by. We could do a little mer baby mer dragon, and it could be purple. That could be fun and make it sleepy. I've yet to do a baby sleepy. Hey, why is the bits icon different? Yeah, playful could be a thing too. Haven't done one of them in a while. I haven't done one of them since Taffy. Yeah, Bluebell. And see, Anna, it's like I don't have to do commissions really because I'm kind of doing them like now. It's like, all right, what do you guys want to see? What do you guys want me to make? So it's kind of like the same thing, except I like this because you're here and you're talking and engaging. And I'm not saying you specifically, I'm saying people. One thing I used to find frustrating with commissions is like asking someone if they like something and then not hearing back for like 2 days from them. Like, what? But I have the clay out now. Thanks, Lily. Good morning. Bits of goodness. Getting ready for work. When you see footsteps going by that way, it's usually always JJ. If you hear talking and don't see anything, that's Griffin. Yep, you guessed right. Okay. The tedious part is over, and now the fun part begins.
Y'all better be respecting women out here.
What'd I tell you? What'd I tell you? I was just telling them that when they see feet walk by, it's JJ. And then when you hear talking, but you don't see anybody, it's Griffin.
Oh, JJ, come check out what I got while in Colorado.
I'm gonna set these first just to make sure they're all where I want them and they all fit.
I'm really, I'm
Anna says hello.
Hi. So, oh, hi, guys.
I'll be the mom.
I'll be the mom.
How do you even hook up a second monitor?
With another HDMI cable.
Well, where's the cable for that one? But there's a cable for it. We find the cable, we just see if it's broken.
We check.
Were you using the laptop grip?
The Surface?
Yeah.
The one that doesn't work?
It's broken.
Jeff
Or?
factory reset it, now it doesn't turn on.
Course.
Like, it just sits there and flashes Surface every couple seconds. So no, I don't have the Surface. Answer your question. We were very happy when we found this. Your knife for a second. I just need to. Thank you. Dude, I fidgeted in my seat for 2 hours on the flight. I finally got comfortable. Next thing I hear is,
"All right, we're about to start our descent into Sacramento."
Sorry, Griff.
By the way, there's the second part of the FNAF theories out.
Okay.
So whenever you're done with that.
Alright.
No. It's not like I want to spend time with my mom or anything. Not like I've missed her.
I know I did something. Sure, I chopped this off. Yeah, it's a family stream now. Feel these are just a little too long. So I'm gonna make them shorter. Try this. It's like a monk. Did I make the wrong amount of spikes or something? It's not adding up here. Maybe. What am I missing? What did I put in the wrong spot? I've got like one left over. Why do I have one left over? Maybe I did two in the front like that. Ah. What I want to do one of these days is, well, like we're doing today, I want to map out exactly where I put these hairs, and then on every single Oriental dragon doing the same. Because they are always different. But I think if I make them more, then I should have a pattern that I stick to. I think that would be fun. Oh, I'm sorry, Rex. Dang it. Mila's barking at everything. Your neighbor dog's being annoying. Sonic. Did you say all that was going on for you, Sonic? That would be maddening.
A bit early because I need gas in my car.
Okay. I think I need to make these just a little bit shorter. Yes, they did, Anna. Thank you. What was throwing me off were these two little front pieces. I forgot, I made them very tiny. There. I know, I should totally make a like a Vegeta dragon. Could totally do it. With all this awesome hair. So, if we can remember the pattern, it is one long hair to start, two on the side, two on the side of that, tucked right behind the horns. And then three leading up to the top, two, and then two. Although I kind of feel like maybe these should be different. Like, let me try something. I can always put them back if need be, but feel like they need to stick out more. And I feel like there should be one more tiny piece right behind his eyebrow. Or is that just me?
Thor Ragnarok is on Netflix, so I'm watching it. It's like, why didn't you call me? He says, you don't have a phone. You're like, well, you could have sent an electronic letter. It's called an email. Well, do you have a computer? No, what for?
Yeah, I agree. Definitely.
Mom, is it okay if I have a bowl of cereal for lunch?
Sure.
Do we have any plans for lunch?
No.
In the Uber we were just listening to the radio and Black Parade came on.
Nice.
Which I thought was strange.
He's a heavy-headed little boy. But that's okay, 'cause he's cute.
Oh, baby Bastion, he's so tired, Mom.
Cool. All right. So, I think, other than this release, I think he's done. So let me fix his pose here. Oh. Silly little guy. Don't you fall over. I wonder if I should prop something. Such a great album. Swirlies. I love the swirlies. There was one swirl under his chin, right? So that would be at the end of his tail here. Yay. And he is done. Let me get him closer for you guys to take a peek. And then I'm gonna take a little lunch break. And then I'll be back and we'll make the purple baby dragon. A mer dragon or something. Or maybe sleeping dragon, we'll see. Or maybe playful dragon. Goodness. We have to decide. We gotta see what everybody wants. Here he is. I don't want to wiggle him too much. Oh, nice. Yeah. His hair is a tad different, I think, than yours, but that's okay, because, you know, that's okay. I think it's just a hair longer right here. Or maybe it's just because he's standing up and the hair's laying different, but we did what we could. I'm gonna have lunch and then we're gonna start a new dragon. So yeah. Maybe later tonight I'll be playing a game. Well, no, I'm gonna go see a movie with Griffin tonight. So another dragon. That's the plan. It's gonna be purple. Like maybe purple, black, and pearl or something. Yeah. And then I wanna cook this one too. Let's get this hashed out. All right, everybody watching. This dragon is got the red and then it's got the white. I was thinking of putting a couple little spots on the white in red, and then a couple little white spots on the red. So let me know what you think. I could also, instead of that, I could use the gray spots, since she's got the gray spikes. Just put gray spots on both. Here and here and here. But I wanna break up the white a little bit, and then I think she'll be done. So, think, discuss. You like the swirlies? Yeah, me too. Let me look that up, Sonic. Ooh, yeah. Totally. I could totally do that. Those are fun little markings. Oh. I could do it like this, Sonic. Alright, you guys are going for a ride. This would be a fun pose. Hang tight. And you're back. Yes, Griffin.
Do you care if Chris comes over?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
Dark gray spots? Cool. Alright. Well, I can grab those right now. Oh, the disc is important. Okay. But if it floats, how am I supposed to do that? Or maybe I could have it sitting on top of some flames jetting up. I'll have to look at more pictures.
You should make like the Walking Dead family as dragons. Have Carl with his little hat like over his head.
That wouldn't be a huge project or anything.
Would it be it would be adorable though.
Michonne. A Michonne dragon. Morgan and his staff, yeah. Little Carl with a big hat. Imagine a little baby dragon with a little baby dragon with a big old cowboy hat on. Ooh, what if I did like little baby dragons and then one little prop to symbolize who they're supposed to be? Like a dragon with a staff sticking up would be Morgan, and a katana would be Michonne. Thoughts, ideas. That would make my life easy. And you know I like easy. So it would give me the freedom to make a dragon any way we want, but yet still make it Walking Dead-ish. Sonic, you don't like Negan? Negan and Lucille. I'm liking the gray spots, guys. They definitely broke up the white canvas that was in front of our faces. Let me bring her to you. She's a bit more stable than the other dude, so. Oh, some on the tail? All right. Bring it all together. That's cool. That's cool. Would that be Rick?
Yeah, that's
Is
right.
Is that Rick? Ah.
Oh my goodness, Sebastian's coming over to say hi.
Let's see.
Lay down, Sebastian. Lay down.
It has been a while. I should do that on my next few dragons. Let's do the spikes. It has been too long. I've been doing hair and fins so much.
All right, oops, I don't want to be late.
I kind of want to just make this a little grouping. One lonesome on the inside. I had to have done some on Coffee and Clay. I had to have. Now I'm gonna go back and look. All right, I think she's done. She's got her little spots on her tail. Oh, here's what we can do. The dragon we make next, the next dragon, the purple one we do, let's make a point to do spiky tail. And spikes running down the whole thing. Thank you. All right, so thanks for the awesome input. I'm gonna take a break for lunch and then we'll be back to do another dragon in a bit. So you guys take a break as well. All right. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna get these guys cooked and we'll be back maybe an hour or so. Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, guys. And if you enjoy watching, give me a follow so you know when I'm live. And I'll catch you next time.